I entered Swaraj, it just took me a day, like not even a day, to sort of feel like home. Because that place offers something which none of the places offer with so much ease is complete acceptance. And for that, you can do anything. You know, like at that place, it doesn't matter what you are wearing, how you are looking, if you are fat or if you are thin, if your hair is nice or not nice. Like even with your external experience, you go to a college and you look a certain way, it definitely hampers your self-esteem, right? Like how you look or whatever, how your English is or how you deliver, how intellectual you are. All of that matters in these other spaces. But when you go to Swaraj, nothing of that sort matters. You're just accepted for the way you are. And I think that is something which was very, very, very significant for me. Because those were times where I didn't have to think how I looked, what I speak, how I speak, if I am grammatically okay or not. I was just there as stupid, as crazy, as intelligent as I could be. And that place was offering me to accept me that way. So the first 5-10 days, of course, the acceptance and of course the nature, that there are these mountains and there are lakes and you're grounded, you are walking barefoot. And that's a different connection you feel with nature and then with yourself, which you don't, I think I never did it in, like I entered Swaraj when I was 22. And in those 22 years of my life, I never experienced something like that. And that was a beautiful gift for me.